Shri Saba Karim was one of the unsung heroes of the Indian cricket team.
Karim started his domestic career in 1982, representing Bihar in the Ranji Trophy. He recorded a career best of 234 against Odisha in the 1990 Ranji Trophy season.
His first class debut came at 15 against Assam. His farewell game happened against the same opponent 18 seasons later. He went on his first tour with India in 1989 to the West Indies, but waited 8 more years before playing his first ODI.
And then 3 more years to earn a test cap. Within months of playing a test at 33, Saba Karim bowed out of the game, an injury to his right eye cutting short his career.
The eye injury was a freak incident at Dhaka during the Asia Cup in 2000. It was India's first match of the tournament and Karim was keeping to Anil Kumble, an exercise he was not familiar with. After recovery, the team captain Saurav Ganguly was willing to back him.
Among his memorable moments on the cricket field was pulling off a sensational victory against Pakistan at Karachi in 1997.
A commerce graduate from Hindu College, Karim is a voracious reader.
दुर्घटनाग्रस्त व्यक्ति को तुरंत अस्पताल पहुंचाकर उसकी जान बचाने में मदद करें। याद रहे, दुर्घटना का शिकार आपका कोई अपना भी हो सकता है।
Life does not stop after cricket. Incidents happen on the field, and one should move on as the rest of the life is waiting for them. Those are the times when family and friends come into picture.
These are the words of our esteemed guest, Saba Karim. The undaunted Karim is currently a national selector and lives in Noida with wife Rashmi and son Fidel, an avid footballer. AV family heartily welcomes you, sir.